four sounds a bit confused.
Yeah, all right, I guess you have a point.
So, then I hear things got a bit complicated. You have to make a long journey at the request of the government.
I think you're just referring to me. I was just doing my drive and stuff, making decrees and stuff. I say, I, Emperor Rome Caesar Augustus, decree that everyone should go to their hometown to be counted. Shouldn't be that difficult. Just gotta count them. One, two, three, four, five.
So, where do you have to be counted?
Bethlehem.
Okay, so you went there. How was it?
It was fine, but very crowded. There was no room for us at the inn, so we had to stay in a stable.
A very nice stable, I might add.
Oh, and now I can bring in the shepherds that were on that special night. Welcome, shepherds.
Shepherds, you know, tending sheep.
Okay, yes, of course. Can you describe what happened?
We were out tending sheep, like I said before, and then out of nowhere, she showed up in a blaze of glory. I was terrified.
I'm really sorry. I don't mean to scare the humans. A blaze of glory could be a bit much for them. I came to deliver the good news. Capital G, capital N. Good news, that Christ the Lord was born that day in Bethlehem. Glory to God in the highest.
Glory to God. We three kings of glory.
I came to Jerusalem looking for the newly born King of the Jews. We thought surely that this guy would know.
I had to ask my advisors. They said somewhere in Bethlehem. So I told the wise men and I asked if they would be so kind to let me know where they found this baby so I could go worship him too.
Turns out, there's this really big star that led right to the baby Jesus. Go figure. So we followed it, brought him presents, and worshipped him. We were warned by God not to go back the same way we came. Turns out that this guy can't be trusted.
That's okay. You know, people say about me being mad. And you know what? They're right. I did send my soldiers to find the baby.
And so now things get even more interesting. Joseph, can you tell us what happened next?
By now, I'm used to the angels showing up unannounced and telling me unimportant things. Thankfully, the angel came and warned us to get out of Bethlehem before the evil King Herod could find us.
Yes, we traveled to Egypt and stayed there until the evil King Herod died. Wait a minute. Aren't you dead?
Well, technically.
Just to wrap it up, we came back from Egypt to live in Nazareth when Herod was no longer a threat. That's where this little one, our Savior, will go.
And so now you've heard it all, how God sent his only son, Jesus, born in Bethlehem so he could save us all from sin.
Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men.